How to watch unavailable videos on YouTube. So if you want to watch unavailable videos on YouTube, then let's see how we can do it. So this error could be due to several reasons. And one of the reasons could be that default video quality is quite high. In order to check that, you need to simply reduce the video quality, and also you can restart your YouTube. You can also repair the video by just refreshing it. So go to the application and clear the cache memory of your YouTube. So if you don't have the cache memory on the application, what you can do is just remove the application from your background, tap and hold on to that YouTube application, go with the app info, tap on storage and cache, and tap on clear cache. Now this might fix your problem, but if that doesn't fix your problem, then you just need to simply go back and tap on your Play Store or your App Store and search for YouTube. And here, if you have any updates, you just need to simply go and update your YouTube application. Once you've updated, you can press and hold on to that power button and restart your device. After restarting, your problem will be fixed. So that's how you can fix watch unavailable videos on your YouTube. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.